Tea Time Jazz 2015, another regular feature on the overall St. Lucia Jazz and Arts calendar of events put on by the St. Lucia Air and Seaports Authority and endorsed by the St. Lucia Tourist Board, took off with a mellow setting at the home of the event, La Place Carénage, on Thursday evening. Manager of La Place Carénage, Susanna Isaac, says the kickoff featured a recognition presentation to sponsors and interviews with a few artists forming the lineup.
We are bringing to you Tea Time Jazz on Wednesday the 6th of May and Thursday the 7th of May. We would have a really wonderful performance lined up for you. On Wednesday, we want to give you gospel vibes featuring Shem Melios and Voices of Praise. And on that day, we also have Barbara Kaday, you know, a well-renowned musician, songwriter, and composer. On Thursday, May 7th, we would climax our Tea Time Jazz with the band ASAP and Epic. So we invite everyone, all our patrons, our visitors to the island, come down to La Place Carénage to enjoy Tea Time Jazz. You know, you relax in a comfortable environment while you sip on tea, coffee, and free snacks.
According to her, Tea Time Jazz looks promising for years to come.
This is our 18th edition of Tea Time Jazz, and we continue to build on what we have started for the past 17 years, and we can only see it growing in by leaps and bounds as we continue to showcase the talents of our young upcoming artists in St. Lucia. And we do have quite a number of talented youths. We are pretty proud to be a part of this jazz event.
The St. Lucia Air and Seaports Authority and the St. Lucia Tourist Board urges the general public to be part of this outstanding jazz event. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.